Adventures of Lily.
Thank you, everyone, for tuning into the Pictures of Lily podcast and giving us 10 minutes of your time. If this episode is sounding different than your usual experience with the podcast, that's because I'm Laurence Schroeder, the co-producer, director, editor, and now temporary host of the Pictures of Lily podcast. The reason I'm on the microphone is because we have a special episode. I know our host, Lily Moeri, sounds like a smooth talker on these podcasts, and she generally is, but in editing these podcasts, I come across a lot of humorous bloopers and exchanges between the two of us. So many that I realized we could have an entire episode of bloopers. So buckle up, have a laugh at Lily's expense, with her blessing, of course. And without further ado, I bring you the bloopers episode.
Oh yeah, thank you.
We are rolling.
Rolling?
Let's get a little more excitement on this. In the next episode.
Okay. In the next episode, I'll be talking about even more Grammy nominees, the Chemical Brothers. It's not their first Grammy nomination, and I'm sure it won't be their last. It's definitely not our first experience together. Okay, I'll do that again. Firkst?
Firkst.
That's so hard to say. Ugh, no. I'm going to paraphrase some bits from our interview here.
Go ahead.
I'm going to paraphrase. Okay, oh, let's try that again. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm going to paraphrase some. Stop laughing.
Okay. That might even be good, actually.
No.
Okay.
It's got to be iconic. Oh, that sounds so fake.
It's okay.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Ready?
Okay, go ahead.
Tom and Toki share the same birthday, which is January 26th, but 26 years apart. Okay, I'm doing that again.
26?
I know. See, something is on my mind.
Can we do that part again?
The whole thing? In the next episode of the Pictures of Lily podcast, I'm going to be talking about my most recent. Ugh, that end part.
A million miles an hour.
That's because I don't have any notes.
Okay, go ahead.
In the next episode of the Pictures, now I'm just sounding mad. I just sound mad.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, the spin cycle's going now. That's just great.
It's been going. Okay, ready? He named the album Concrete and Glass because those were the materials of the favorite building out of all.
One more time.
Okay. He named the album Concrete and Glass because those were the materials that made the building.
Okay. All right, go ahead.
Oh my God. Oh, here we go. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in and spending time with us. Especially grateful to those of you who have followed the podcast on Spotify or subscribed via Google Play or Apple Podcast. Oh, you ready? Thank you, everyone. Ooh, weird. Okay, hang on here. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in and spending time with us. Oh, I don't like that either. What happened to my laughy one? That was a good one. Okay. Stop laughing, but keep the attitude. The whole thing?
Yeah.
From the beginning? Mm-hmm. From the top? Okay, I can do the SoundCloud part, but don't make me do it from the beginning. Don't eye roll me. Are you recording all this? Okay. And we recently put the podcast... Okay, I just... My chin hit the mic, so hang on. I'm not trying to do a Marianne Faithfull, although she said that's a trick to voice singing. You just put your mouth on the mic and you sound good. I have her book. And you can find a year-end blurb I wrote on Jimmy Lee for Rock and Roll Glob. And you can find a year-end blurb I wrote on Jimmy Lee for Rock and Roll Globe's 30th Beth album. Yeah, that was really unemotional. I can't do that many S's in a row. Okay, don't tell me I went off script, okay?
I won't, but if you say a word weirdly, I'm going to tell you.
You're weird.
I don't want any weird.
You're weird.
Words that I gotta, like,
you're weird.
String together.
You're weird.
A lot less work on my end. And I know.
Okay, I'm ready.
All right, go.
Which makes us all the more grateful for those of you who have followed the podcast. Which makes us all the more grateful for... And thanks to Podlink, we just realized our podcast is available...
Oh, sorry.
Wow. Thanks, Schroeder.
All right, go ahead. And we're rolling.
I just had a drink of water. Calm down. I didn't know what self-care was, or meditating, or non-judge.
It's okay. Non-judgmental.
Thank you. And I also took out that that's part tough. So I wouldn't get confused. Okay. Just engage your core. Ugh, that's still... Ugh. Mm-hmm. Just engage your core. Oh. I wasn't aware of them then, but I was losing my mind over all the art on the wall. How about I say artwork?
Sure. There you go. That'll help.
In the next episode, I will be talking about my experience interviewing.
Hang on. Can we pump up the excitement a little bit?
Oh, sure.
In the next episode.
All right. I don't like it when... I don't like that tone. Okay. I can't have profanity on the podcast.
Yeah, I can bleep it.
Okay, here I go.
That'd be fun to figure out.
Okay.
I'll have to get some kind of...
Like outside sound?
Bleeping tone.
You should totally do... You know?
Like a reverse thing?
Oh, I wasn't thinking that at all, except that's amazing. Like a record rewind?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Or, like you said, like a scratch.
Well, no, the noise I was trying to make was a wolf call. Like a wolf whistle.
Like...
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah?
Well, I'll keep that in mind.
Okay, here I go. Ready? Did my phone just...
What was that?
That was my phone.
Oh, shit.
By the early 90s, when he was still a teenager, MK had already... It's really hard for me to say L's and R's. Maybe I can just not say already.
Okay.
By the early 90s, the thing was, MK still didn't know how to DJ. The thing was, MK still didn't know how to DJ. I'm saying the two wrong.
I know.
Okay, here I try again.
Rolling.
Now I'm yawning. I also read Moby's second memoir. I'm slapping my legs and poking at things. Is it really bad?
Well, the mic is very sensitive.
Okay, so. I'll stop doing it. It's helping me kind of flow, but I was thinking, I'm like, it's probably picking up everything. Also, I'm a 50-year-old... Oh, my God. Also, I'm a 54-year-old bald guy. For me to be trying a hit... See? I'll try that again. Rolling?
Yep, go ahead.
From the beginning, everybody involved wanted music to be a big part of killing... mm-hmm. We make sure we fight battles that we feel are really important.
Oh, boy.
All right. You can also find us on SoundCloud and YouTube. Ugh. As always, thanks to those of you who have subscribed. I really wish I could. Okay, I need to say that differently. Thanks for listening.
Say that one more time.
Thanks for listening. Meow.
Meow.
Oh, it's great.
Okay. Thank you.
That's what I'm talking about.
In the next episode, we're back to our regular format. Lily will be talking about her experience interviewing Mike Skinner of The Streets, whom she spoke to for her first feature for Spin. For myself and my co-producer host, Lily Moairi, thanks for listening. Once again, if you haven't had a chance to subscribe or follow the podcast on any of the podcast platforms, please do so and please rate and review. It really helps the podcast grow. You can connect to us on picturesoflily.com, and from there you can choose your preferred podcast platform or SoundCloud or YouTube. You can also find the playlists for the podcast on Spotify and YouTube. And once again, thanks for listening.
I'm sorry, I know, baby, everybody make a mistake sometimes. Pictures of Lily.